ongoing war against drugs took a new twist last night when ATF uncovered a drugs for guns operation with global ramifications.
ATF said today that a weak management structure has been given some field agents a license to operate independently and has allowed some overzealous field agents and supervisors to go beyond approved tactics. And now our own weatherman, Todd James, has some good news for your Veterans Day weekend.
The agency has beefed up crackdowns on drug traffickers alone this year. Officials say the 11% rise in murders was far more advanced than the previous year. This year, drug violence spread to previously calm areas, including the eastern parts of Mississippi.
Another Super ATF agent, Anson Cole, made another successful drug bust last night in what seems to be a
Возьми коробку с оружием.
Положите ее сюда.
Откройте коробку.
Make the exchange.
Party time.